Installation is simple. Just use a hole puncher.